yards. Look at that. It's really windy out here.
Okay, so I believe that the canards are causing the plane to pitch upwards, and this is fine if that's what you like. If you like high alpha, then this is definitely the plane that you want to be flying. So what I'm doing here, I'm not sure how much of the canard I want to cut off, if I want to cut the whole thing off or not, so I'm kind of experimenting, so let's see what happens. Okay, so I definitely liked cutting the canards a little bit, so what I'm going to do here is just cut off the rest of the canards, as you see. I glued them on really well. They were pitched up as they are in the plans, and I went ahead and tried to level them out with the wing, and of course I still got the up pitchiness when I did that. So here they are, all cut off, and here is me tossing them the plane. So I definitely like cutting the canards off the plane. I like to fly my planes fast. I'm not really into the high alpha. It's cool, but that's just not what I like to do. So for those of you who want a little bit more speed, just cut the canards off and it'll fly just fine. It won't look as cool, but who really knows the difference when it's that high up, unless your pilot or something crazy like that. But anyway, enjoy the rest of the video. I'm going to be doing a lot more with this plane. Probably put my 1600 watt motor on it. I'm not sure if I'm going to rear mount that or mid mount that. Probably rear mount that. But that should be exciting to see. So stay tuned and enjoy.
Through the walls, you hear the city groan. Outside, it's America. Outside, it's America.